or no? Bigger or narrow? Narrow, right? Can we agree all? Is it becoming narrow? And despite the fact that in college and school everybody is there to help us. Right? Entire infrastructure, entire system is there to help us. Or encourage us in some way. Whatever we see. So the place where we are landing right now is going to be where nobody cares about you. If you don't care about yourself, nobody cares about you. Isn't it that the real world? Of course, parents are there. I'm asking in the business world or the professional world. So, do you have some action plan? How are you going? Because this is something which you are transitioning right now. So, do we have any action plan? How we are going to tackle challenges and opportunities of life? Now, guys, I also come from a very middle class background where I completed my engineering on education loan and then had to work several years for multinational in order to reach a back, right? And we are living in a scenario where we say, hey, in order to start something, you need some funds or business or whatever it is, right? We need some capital investment. You have to be born with some silver spoon. That's a common mentality, right? So, third, everybody of us as an Indian, we have a lot of ideas. What we are lacking here is, it's not the capital. It is the skills, right skills. Right skills, something which is has demanding market, and if you are planning with a startup or even if you are planning with a job, you want to climb up in the ladder. So we need to have some plan which is not requiring, let's say, capital or anything. It is all skill oriented. And what is that skill? We have already studied this many subjects. So there must be some common thing, right, between, like, let's say, what you have to execute, right? So let's say you are planning to get into software, and now how you are planning to tackle? I just want to hear something from chemical engineering students. There must be some action plan, right? How? What's the plan? How can you pick your place?
Somebody's plan after engineering, you are asking?
Yes.
Getting a job, doing that job.
Get a good job.
And after that, after 10 years, start doing a startup.
Good. What's your name?
Sarishab.
One clapping for great boy. So what name?
Sarishab.
Okay. Isab is planning to get into a job and in 10 years down the line he wants to set up his own business empire. Okay, who is the next one? Okay, let's wait. Thank you, counter time.
59.
Well, actually,
who is the next one?
That's the reality, right? I mean, that's where we are going to. That's the reality of life. Whether you like it or not, you will grow 10 years older. You can see my white hairs from there. Okay. So,
does that mean we have not decided? You have not decided what you want to do?
No, everybody has ideas. That's what I am trying to come out with. But it requires a lot of courage.
Thank you.
What's your goal? Sir.